Hello and welcome to my Twitch channel. I'm Greg Seward. I stream three nights a week. Join me as we dive into my huge game collection to uncover hidden gems, replay the hits, and have a great time with our fun, friendly community.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Three nights a week, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern. Come hang out for some old games, some friendly chat, and to raise money for the IWK Children's Hospital through Extra Life.
He's taking out mages like crazy. Look at that.
And if you can't tune in live, stream archives are uploaded the next day on my YouTube channel. Hope to see you in the chat.
So close. Yes!
I totally finished Resident Evil Village last night. And it was everything I dreamed it could be. After how boring that game got over the last couple hours. Anyway, but that's not what we're talking about tonight. Man, I really need a light in here. Anyway, hey, it's retro game night. It is part 11 of the Saboteur. I think we're down to the last four or five missions in this game. So maybe tonight's the night? I don't know. These missions tend to take a little while, though. But want to say thank you to everybody who was watching last night when I finished Resident Evil Village, and a big thank you to everybody who donated on this past Saturday for the board game stream. The 6-hour board game stream was super successful. We were up over $1,000 raised now for Extra Life, so let's keep that going. But for now, let's go to Paris and try to finish this game. Hey Scoop Jessica, hey AbZero. There it is. This game always feels like it's crashing on me. So, in the last time we played this, I believe we saved our friend's sister from the Nazis. And we're still getting ready to race.
Veronique, are you all right?
Veronique.
I thought I was going to die. I was certain of it.
Being afraid is nothing to be ashamed of.
I was not afraid. I am ready to give my life for what I believe. I know that now.
We both learned something about ourselves today.
We can't stay here. Let's get moving.
All right. Gentleman just seems to be selling things. I don't think I've ever noticed him before. He's selling cigarettes and tobacco.
Dear Lord, my mistake.
We need a car. There's a car right there.
Dr. Kessler and his daughter. Did they escape?
They're safe.
And Luke?
He's been looking all over the city for you.
You don't need to lie, Sean. I know Luke did not send you to find me.
He's in a tough spot just now.
Luke's first loyalty is to the cause. I can understand that.
The only loyalty I know is the sort a man owes his mates.
Jules was lucky to have you.
He was lucky to have me.
Veronique! But how?
Luck of the Irish.
If you are here to bask in my gratitude,
I've come to warn you. Somebody's been talking to the crowds, Luke. You need to call off this crazy plan before it's too late.
It's already too late. There won't be another chance like this one. We must see it through, no matter what the cost.
You're gambling with other people's lives.
We have been gambling from the beginning. Are you coming? Now, the Aurora's frame has been loaded with 80 kilograms of high explosive.
And I'm supposed to race that?
The blast will be heard across the city. That will be the signal for attack to begin. We will strike simultaneously at these locations.
What is our plan for getting the driver out?
There isn't one. Once the race begins, it will be on his own.
But I don't see the Irishman here. Who will drive the Aurora?
That honor will be mine.
That Luke's father? Not Luke.
Sean?
He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it.
Take Vittori and the Kesslers to the Bell. The Russos will know what to do.
Is it time? Are we finally gonna race? I'm so excited.
Sure they get me name right.
John, is that you? What the hell are you doing?
Taking care of some unfinished business.
I love that his car is the only one that's colored. Hey, Night Attack. Is there a warm hug? Oh, thank you. I didn't hear it. Just concentrating so hard.
German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the champions of a new Europe, the heroes of our glorious future.
I'm 13th, am I? I really thought I was leading. Yahoo! Scenic, though. Oh, we're going to see the top 10. You'd be surprised how advanced formula cars were. Dangerous. But who knows if nitrous was a thing. I totally did not realize we were at the foot of the Eiffel Tower when we started the race. So this is all scripted then, I'm guessing. I think that car just appeared in front of me on the map anyway. Seriously, I've been looking forward to this for the last like three sessions. So far, it's as good as I'd hoped. I was worried it was gonna kind of janky. Whoa. What's going on? Why did that plane just blow up? That was stupid. It's a waste of time. And nitrous. And I really needed it for this area.
We are honored to have the elite ME-109 fighter squadron, the Iron Crosses, with us today. What skill! What daring!
Please, Lord, don't let this car blow up before I hit the finish line.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm with you, Sean. There's the rest of the group. It's all five of them, I think. Feels like Forza Horizon all of a sudden.
There's the checkered flag!
She's really wearing a helmet.
My God! The Europa Cup goes to Rolf Becker driving the Red Phoenix!
Nice. No, I have to see that scoop, Joey.
Put that in your fucking movie.
Okay, we're on fire. Pole position A. The double wheels on this bad boy. This thing can move. Oh, it's great against the tank though. Whoa, hello. Hiding place. Damn. I almost had him there. There's another tank that I've run into. Okay. They'll never recognize me in this race car. I mean, honestly, there must be at least a dozen of these driving down the streets of Paris every day, right? Okay, let's go through the checkpoints. That'll help. That is quite a car. I can't tell if this thing is about to explode or the exhaust just emits a lot of smoke.
Hold on, Vittori. Almost there.
Oh! Yep, now we're ready to explode. There, killed her. Into that, brother. Oh, come on. Now I'll go back. Could really use a different car. Thank you. I always regretted not getting the Xbox One Forza controller. Because I really did like that. I think it was blue with a racing stripe down the center of it. I just really like the look of it. Collect this bad boy. I hope that worked.
It's all right, Vittori.
Santos, he was helping them. Must warn the others.
I will. Just as soon as we get you out of here.
Sean, my son.
He's just decided to challenge Hitler to a race.
The crowds will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance.
I can't collect this car. Why am I driving it? Oh, come on. Oh yeah, we're in trouble. We're in trouble. Jesus, come on, guys. Run, run. He slows down every time he gets shot. Okay, there's nothing but... Sorry. This car sucks. Ooh, that was pretty great. I mean, yeah, I would, but I mean, who wants to play a game as me? Play these games to escape. You know what? That's an interesting vehicle. I want that. Come back, come back, come back.
Melda, I just bought this car.
Oh, wow. The Player One Podcaster RPG. I remember that. Wonder how many millions that sold. Excuse me. I was going to say, I seem to be driving by a Nazi stronghold here. Out of the way. People are driving me crazy. Suddenly considerably harder to outrun the Nazis, it seems. Okay, this car also sucks. Need something faster. Scoop Joey, have you been reading my memoirs again?
My mistake.
Excuse me, sister.
Divlin! What are you doing here?
Where's Veronique?
She's down below with Luke and the others.
Then I'll head down.
Wait! The Nazis are everywhere. We can't risk revealing this entrance.
Is there another tunnel?
Yes, across the street, just past the lion statue. You should be able to flank the Germans.
A lot of big fencing. Nope, okay. That didn't work. Run. Oh, you suck.
Oh, crap. I sprung a leg.
Okay, come on. There's apparently a hiding spot somewhere around here. Oh, of course it's disabled. Probably didn't need the sniper rifle for that. Can I drive the motorcycle?
Yeah.
with a dead Nazi in it. Get off the side of the road, idiot. Get up. Okay. Let's try that again. Here's where I need to be. I need a Nazi uniform. Is what I need. Doesn't feel like it's something I'm going to be able to get. You know, there's a few of them walking down the street there. Nope. Okay. Nope. Still okay. Uniforms by Hugo Boss. All right. I don't think I've ever seen that big Ferris wheel there before. Back where we started. I think what it really wanted me to do was to walk across or to shimmy across that rope. But oh well.
This must be where the crowds are getting in.
Nice shadow.
Now we're in business.
Hi. He seems confused. Come on, get out of there. So I go upstairs, maybe he'll move. Ooh, doesn't want to let me go any further. There we go. Nope. All right. Here we go. So I feel like once I've changed disguises, I should be able to get rid of my suspicion meter. But c'est la vie. What else have I got? I don't think a sniper rifle is going to come in really handy here. Carbine. Man, they worked really hard on this level. All this shadows everywhere and maybe just offer them some absinthe. Oh, he's going the other way. Look. He's about to find a bunch of dead bodies. Hello, hello. We're okay.
I'm gonna need an explosion to bring down that ceiling.
Take a while to dig through that.
Love it. Wasn't there one behind me at some point?
Supposed to stay on the inside.
Oh, maybe shoot at him. Can't get around the door. Keep catching on fire. Come on. Seriously? Box, man. Creepy.
Jesus. Hell of a lot of bones.
I think I just shot at a shadow. I did. Oops.
What's a few more bones for the crypt, eh?
Tell him, Sean. We are running out of bullets on this thing. Okay, this gun sucks. This gun sucks. Okay, get out of the line of fire, moron. There we go.
Looking forward to pounding fascists all day.
Did you just say poning fascists? Big guys around here somewhere. One back here too. Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, hello. Ugh, god damn it. I'm pretty far ways back from where I was. Oh, wow, okay.
Jesus, hell of a lot of bones. What's a few more bones for the crypt?
Oh, why did he put his gun away? Taking that trench gun again, that sucked. I really love that I knocked his helmet right off. Who's shooting at me? What's over here? Nothing. That's what's over here.
It wouldn't take much to bring down that ceiling.
There we go. Okay. That'll do that. That's where I just was. I think I took them all out over there. Okay. Checkpoint. Oh, look at that. Okay. A little hurt. A little hurt. Not anymore.
Resistance gefunden. Bereitet euch auf den Angriff vor.
Oh, why am I on fire? Now I have a broken toe. You're not dead yet, really? Oh god. I just bounced right off a wall. Another broken toe. Pretty sick of the flamethrower, guys, gotta say. That's very bright.
Looks like a shortcut to hell. What's a day without getting shot at?
Like I'm not hitting him. There we go. Hit him that time. I feel like I'm not supposed to be over here. What am I supposed to jump? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Shimmy across, I assume? There we go. Feels like a good time to play Lara Croft. Hey, Cindy.
Don't shoot, you fucking idiot. It's me, Devlin.
Where do I go? I guess it's telling me to go. It's telling me to drop. Okay. That's what I'll do then.
John, up here.
Yeah, I know you're up there.
We are running out of ammunition.
Then hold your mud and make every shot count.
Hold your mud.
Sorry I'm late.
Sean! But we saw the explosion. It was...
Certain death.
Not bloody likely.
Damn you, devil.
She seems disappointed.
How do you expect us to marvel you if you once dead dead?
Sister Mary always said I'd make a better sinner than saint.
What the hell are you doing here?
I came to warn you.
The crowds know you're here.
Luke! Tell your men to throw down their arms! You can still save their lives!
Santos.
He sold you out to the crowds. Led them to the bell. Veronique, your parents are...
Not now.
We know.
Be reasonable, Luke. They only want you and the girl. The others are free to go.
You're done making deals, you Judas bastard!
Dios mío! You must have made your own deal with the devil, Irishman. Why else would he have kept you alive so long?
You can ask him yourself when you meet him.
Very well, Irishman. I'll see you in hell.
Ooh.
Concentrate your fire on the main force. Here we go again.
This is brutal. Wish he'd stop popping his head up to reload his gun. That looks permanent. Screw you and your flamethrower, man.
It's no use. You'll never free him in time.
Go. Take the others and seal the passage behind you.
Oh, wow, Luke.
Don't think he's supposed to be standing there.
Know what you have done for this country.
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's really taking the drama out of this.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You know what will happen if they take me alive. You have seen Tyrker's methods firsthand. In the end, I will tell them
everything.
You must not let that happen.
Do this.
Wow.
Compassion is a luxury we can no longer afford. The enemy we face has none.
Thanks for standing right there, bro.
Even a cat only gets 9 lives. You must be well over your limit.
Aye. It's lucky you're here, then.
We don't give a toss about you. Where's Kessler?
On his way back to Germany, I'll wager.
Oh, bloody hell. The whole operation's just gone tits up. Bishop's liable to have a coronary.
We should have chopped the bastard when we had the chance.
That's a habit with you, isn't it? Talking bollocks.
You and I are about 2 seconds from doing the business, Devlin.
Sorry, mate. I'm strictly butter side up.
That's enough. I'll be in touch when we know where the Kesslers are headed. Be ready to move on short notice.
God, this isn't over yet?
Lost. We can't ever return there.
Can't say I'll miss the place. Where are you going?
A lot has happened. I need some time alone.
I'll find you.
I really thought we were right at the end. Look at all those dots. Can you imagine going through and doing everything? Well, the only thing on the map is a race. Don't see any other missions. Let's go here.
For you.
Okay, off with you.
I took the liberty of booking your seat on the next flight to Saarbrücken. Pack light and don't be late. I'll be waiting for you at the airstrip. Skylar.
And now we have our mission. Looks like we're going to be playing this for another week at least. I kind of want to do the race, but I also kind of want to just get to the end here. So let's see what happens. I missed my chance to steal that car. There we go.
I need to do something so I can eat.
Oh, I thought it would give me a waypoint. I guess not. Excuse. Oh, car.
Kessler!
Back at work.
Doppelseek then. Back to the fucking beginning.
Now what? You need to put a leash on this one.
I am going with you.
You're in over your head, darling.
I'd not argue with the lass if I were you.
It's your funeral. I'll put you down as close as possible to Doppelseek without getting my arse shot off. Once you've got the Kesslers, return to the airstrip for extraction.
We'll be there.
What a rocket!
need to move. The crowds must have seen us coming in.
Okay, where am I going? Oh, this way. Oop, wrong button. Oh, wait, I can't go this way. But the arrow's behind me. Alright, I guess I'm going this way. It's got my stupid marker from before. Oh my god. There we go.
Wicked lass. Flies just like she's... No, never mind. Mm-hmm. Skylar, give him hell, sweetheart.
I assume you have a plan for getting into Doppelseek?
You're looking at it.
Oh, okay. I guess they know who I am.
The factory's over there. There, we're in.
Hello!
Why is he yelling alarm in English? Okay, you suck. No idea where I'm going.
Shite! Gunfire!
Why is she shooting at me? I mean, I did shoot her. This is a big open area to fight in. See, there's some guys up there. See, the flamethrower guys are the worst. It is a quiet place tonight. Am I fighting with another stream tonight? Yeah, I am running out of ammo. Tell them they should move to Nova Scotia and talk to me.
Sean, what's wrong?
Contemplate the RE8 ending.
Where is your father?
There's a laboratory on the other side of a compound, hidden inside the motorworks.
Take the girl and go. I'll find Kessler and meet you at the airstrip.
But what about...
I said go!
It isn't over yet. Kessler's here somewhere. It's time to finish this.
Not sure why I'd need contraband at this point. But hey, I guess I'm taking it. And he's behind a wall or something. Only if the pay is right.
Dr. Kessler, I've come to get you out of here. Open this door.
Somehow I knew I'd be seeing you again.
I got you into this mess, Doctor. I've come to see you out.
Maria?
On her way to the airstrip. We'll meet her there.
Then there is just one thing left to do. We cannot leave without destroying the cyclotron. Come with me. Hurry!
The what?
locked. Cover me while I override the mechanism.
Why are you shooting me?
Okay, find some cover, fool.
The cyclotron is here.
What is this?
I spent years designing and constructing this machine. It's the only one of its kind in existence. It must be destroyed. They will never wield the power they seek. I will burn this laboratory to the ground.
Right. I wish his lips were moving.
Let's blow this shithole straight to hell.
None of them are.
Go to the other control panel. Destroy the cooling towers. As the device overheats, the protective barriers will drop, exposing the core.
All set.
We must flip the switches simultaneously. Ready? On three. Ein, zwei, drei, flip it!
Flip
Go
it good.
Down. Destroy the first cooling tower.
Where is what?
Hurry. Good job. I need a moment to lower the next one. I'm lowering the second barrier. Quickly, Sean.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Come on, just kick the stupid boxes.
The shooting started.
God. There's a flamethrower dude right below me. Okay, I need health just for a second. I just need to not get, charbroiled for just a second.
Run, Kessler! Wait till I clear a path!
On fire. Oh, you're a bad guy. Seriously, why am I constantly on fire? 'Cause you, that's why. God.
Clear a path.
Are you with me? You're not with me. Where are you going?
Ah, Christ!
Sight to warm a man's heart.
My friends in London send their love. They're in your debt.
I'll know who to call if I ever need to make bail.
I'm afraid I have some bad news as well. My sources confirm that Kurt Dierker survived the explosion at the Grand Prix.
Son of a bitch!
That cockroach must have made a deal with the devil.
They won't save him this time. What's the situation on the ground?
That stunt you pulled at the race started a wildfire. Now the Nazis have their hands full trying to contain a citywide uprising. Dierker set up a temporary command post at the Eiffel Tower. Rumor has it the bastard's lost his mind.
Get me down there. This isn't over yet.
Game just doesn't want to end.
How do you feel, Mr. Devlin?
Oh, I could eat a nun's arse through a convent gate.
I see.
Jesus.
But I'll settle for that case of scotch.
I was wrong about you, Devlin. We'll make a hero out of you yet.
Thanks, but I made other plans.
We'll be in touch.
Well, I'd like to have that car.
Where are you going?
You know where I'm going.
You will need help.
No, Veronique. I'll do this alone.
Jules was my brother. And my parents.
Dierker will be leaving the city soon. We best get moving.
I really could use more weapons. Hang on. There we go. Better. All right, now we're talking.
You must feel so lonely, Devlin, caring only about yourself. Sean, there's something I've been meaning to say. It's about June.
You don't need to say it. I can see your brother's face every time I close my eyes. I can still see his blood on my hands. And I know I won't ever forget what happened.
Stop it, Sean. You cannot go on living like this. Jules was a good man, but he was only one life. One murder among millions. This is not about my brother anymore. This is about something bigger than you or me. Can you not see that?
Yeah. I'm starting to.
City appears to be in some disarray. Nice. This is pretty cool.
Fucking hell. It's a war zone.
An uprising. This was Luke's plan all along. To help the people of this city find the courage to fight back.
Now, the resistance can't trade punches with the Nazis. They'll be slaughtered fighting like this.
They no longer have a leader.
Bullshit. They got one. I'm looking at her.
But I don't know if I...
Yes, you can. Your people need you now, Veronique.
But what about Djerker?
Leave Djerker to me.
Sean! I thought we'd have more time. I wanted to tell you that...
Tell me later.
We're gonna fight at the top of the Eiffel Tower? Because that would be cool. Though I don't think there's really anywhere to do that. Cool. I've been to the Eiffel Tower, but I didn't go.
He's killing everyone.
I think you can go into it, but right. But won't I die if I jump off the top?
Looks like I missed the party.
So Zeppelin. Seeing red dots everywhere, but no actual Nazis. Oh, that must be him playing the piano. That's a lot of people hanging in there.
No!
Hear someone crying.
Jesus, this place is a morgue.
They all hung themselves. Wow.
Keep trying, mate. You'll get it right eventually.
Yeah, probably Joey. quite the stairs up there.
Your failure is my failure. My disgrace is yours. The punishment is death.
This just isn't your day.
You were the only one who ever escaped. It is fitting that you should be the one.
I won't argue with that.
One day, history will thank us for what we have done. Holding back the Mongol hordes while you people cowered in our shadow. You could never understand the burden of my duty.
Killing you could never make up for what I've lost.